我是鱼豆的后期，我要爆料。鱼豆做刷时机其实是这样的。
Hello， 小朋友们，大家好呀！我是你们的鱼豆姐姐，这是我的单人生存第55期。我的小星星怎么没有了呢？哎呀，这可是之前小伙伴们送我的星星呢，足足有100颗，怎么这么快就又没了呀？哎呀，那我该怎么办呀？如果被打死了，那我的东西就没有了。哎呀，算了算了，那都不重要。嘿嘿，今天我就带小伙伴们来参观一下我的家。嘿嘿，
粉丝们注意了，这个臭不要脸的又要跟粉丝要星星了。
谁呀？我才没有呢，我就是想带小伙伴参观一下我的家而已。哎，看看是谁来到了鱼豆姐姐的家呢？呀，是小珊珊同学，欢迎小珊珊来到鱼豆姐姐的家。哎，小珊珊在干什么？你拿着星星礼盒干啥呀？你说你来就来呗，带啥礼物呀？你给我也不能要啊。哇哦，满地的小星星。哎呀，小星星嘛，你豆姐不是那样人。啊，快捡起来，快捡起来！阿姨豆姐姐又有星星了，谢谢小珊珊。哎，小珊珊，你又要干啥呀？
鱼豆姐姐，我还有礼物
啊！干啥呀？这是都放了满天的星烟花了，还送什么礼物呀？真的是，我不能要，我不要。
嘴上说着不要，身体上还是挺诚实的嘛。
哇，星星礼盒4个，彪彪彪，48颗星星了！感谢小珊珊同学送的星星礼盒哦。走了走了，小宝贝，鱼豆姐姐带你参观我的家，就从这里开始吧。这边是我养的熊熊和两个化石龙宝宝，给我的熊熊起个名字吧。它就叫胖熊仔好了。还有这两个化石龙，之前粉丝留言起名叫波波的点赞最高，那它就叫波波好了。还有一个化石龙，小珊珊给起个名字吧。
叫皮皮吧。
好好好，那就叫波波和皮皮。嘿嘿，好了，来带你看这边，这里是我做的自动熔炼炉，这边是我的储物箱，装着材料和一些工具，后面还有附魔台、修理台，还有垃圾桶，这就是我的家，怎么样啊？还不错吧？
鱼豆姐姐的家好破呀，感觉还没有乞丐住的好呢。
我明天我就盖一个大房子，我盖个别墅，我看谁还说我房子丑。
不用大鱼豆姐姐，单身狗不用住那么好。
好啦。I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Cause you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
啊，真的是这样吗？好吧好吧，我认命了。小珊珊参观了我的 的家，你觉得下一步鱼豆姐姐会做什么呢？
鱼豆姐姐该打耳聋了。
啊，打耳聋啊，那我该准备些什么呢？
水果拼盘、小麦、火种，还有一些我也忘了。
好的嘞，那之后就准备耳聋的东西吧。来来来，小珊珊同学，我们来合影留念吧。一二三，茄子。好了，小可爱们，打耳聋还需要准备什么东西呢？快快下方留言告诉我哟。萌新生存历险记，喜欢的小伙伴要记得爱我三连哟，关注、评论、转发，爱你么么哒。